That time of year with two teams in need of points. That's Bowen Byram racing ahead. Three across come the Avalanche. Byram kicks it for Lehkonen. To the front for Byram, and they score! It came to NICHUSHKIN, his 20th. 2 goals and 39 seconds for Colorado.
But here, you can see the face-off in the D zone, and here come the Colorado Avalanche. Bowen Byram, he's got some good jumps so far in this game. It looks like he was going to go on the forehand. He dishes it to the backhand, and then after the shot goes off the heel of his stick, it ends up going right to NICHUSHKIN there. You see,
Montaves leads it off for Lehkonen. Sent McCarr's way. McCarr able to hold the line. NICHUSHKIN driving. NICHUSHKIN scores!
Shellacking here now, and you can see the power that NICHUSHKIN takes into the net right here. He's got the puck right now, and he's not going to fade away there. He protects the puck, and Deneau goes to the outside here, and now you see NICHUSHKIN as the left-hand shot goes back to the inside. Just a powerful move and some great hands.